D-Ride, former member of Bad Boy Records, back once again. Look, I'm out here in Killer Cali right now, you know what I'm saying? Chilling, doing what I do. You know, I'm bi-coastal and I'm all over the world and all over the globe and stuff like that. But look, some information been going on. It got out today. It's all over the internet. Young M.A. talking about how she don't have a ghostwriter. Now, this is the thing. I've been knowing Young M.A. for the past year and a half. She know I've been writing a whole bunch of her stuff.
No!
She know I've been writing a whole bunch of her stuff.
Ah, Blee. No, no, Blee. No, don't tell me. Don't tell me it's true. Don't tell me that Young M.A. got a ghostwriter. That's why I told y'all Santa Squad. Y'all better go check out Santa Squad right now. Follow me on Instagram. For real hip hop, y'all. These artists got ghostwriters. If anyone else heard about it, leave a comment, subscribe. Let me know what you think. Go get my new mixtape, Moon, Santa Squad on that piff right now, man. For real shit.